They estimate he siphoned off about $2 million while operating their wire service. Story is they tried to get rid of him. Friday night, Chicago.
Chicago?
He got away unharmed. They believe he's hiding here in town.
How old is this information, Eddie?
4 hours. They're looking for him all over town, Frank. They've staked out the docks, the airport, to keep him from leaving the country.
Anyone else trying for a hit?
Haven't heard of any such likelihood.
What about his brother, Pete?
In the clear.
Okay, Eddie. Thanks. Anything I can do for you?
There's something. Remember Sashu?
They gave him 3 to 5.
What's he in for?
Receiving stone property.
I'll try.